This video will show you how to create a grid chart using a pivot table. In the first example, we use the pivot table to create a grid chart with Unicode symbols. In the second example, we create a grid chart with color added to the background to use as a sales indicator. First, we are going to add a filter pane to the sheet. As a dimension, we add the grid type that we have previously created. This contains the different Unicode symbols. Then we add a pivot table to the sheet. As a dimension, we add category name for row. As a column, we add a second dimension, in this case, month. As a measure, we add a pick statement expression that will show the sum of sales for the categories as one of the selected Unicode symbols. As you can see, the sales are now displayed as symbols for each field. Now, we are going to exclude the null values from the category dimension. We can also color the measure according to sales. In this example, we add an expression that will color the symbols according to sales. As you can see, the circles are now colored in black, red, or yellow, depending on the sales result. And here you have your grid chart. You can now select one of the symbols from the filter pane we have previously added to the sheet, at which point the symbols in the pivot chart will change accordingly. You can also use the pivot table to create a grid chart that has a background color as indicator. As before, we add category and month as dimensions. And we add the sum of sales as a measure. Then we change the number formatting for the sales measure. Next, we add a condition to show the column if 1 equals 1. Then, in background color, we add this expression to color the background according to the sales result. The resulting pivot table will now show the values colored by sales. Now, we are going to change the month sorting. In this case, we are going to sort it by expression, and we add the expression to order it by order date. We do the same for the previous chart that we have created. In this way, the chart will be displayed appropriately. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.